we now find ourselves in a position where I say we can be sure that we have only to persevere to conquer. These are not dark days. These are great days. The greatest our country has ever lived. And we must all thank God that we have been allowed, each of us according to our station, to play a part in making these days memorable in the history of our race.